only matter, actually. That's the bypass pipe, you see. Mm. And it's sighted to... So when you open that, you can see it. You should see it's pumping out. No, right at the top. Go and get some more.
I've got some more.
Oh, because some of it's going to...
Well, they're going to lose it all now, aren't they? See all that mucking in? That's what's causing the priming. It'll take some time before we can get all that clear, all the... I think it's solder residues and things. That'll do, that's it.
Okay, Angus, no more.
Well, how many times have you steamed it?
Oh, it's three... This is the... Try the ones with that keyboard on the end.
Has that got to be completely full, I suppose, isn't it?
No, three quarters of the glass.
What's that black and white board behind? Is that to make it
easy? Yeah, you'll see in a minute. Just check if that's the right one.
Yeah.
Right. We're going to just make it up now and then. Remember, if I want to do it, that's the one. Actually, it's not hangers, it's too big. Sorry. Too big one. That's correct.
Is it? Yeah, well, I thought
it is wood. It's paint.
No, but it's meant to look like wood, you mean?
That's the LMS specification for 1935. It goes right round the.
That's a steam engine, isn't it?
No, that's something else.
Yeah.
Nothing happening now. Because only one thing's got to fail and you've had it. Go on, run your thing. Where? Which tube? No, that's light.
No,
that's
light.
Copper. There's a blow down for the gauge glass, which comes through this pipe here, so that means it's up to there now.
Oh,
there's the blow down. If I open that, actually I should probably. If I open that up, it should come out now as I come and check the feeding.
It's going out, so
shut that off now because we're above that level.
Oh, some water coming out there.
No, we're just shutting that off now.
Oh.
That's the, you mean,
so it should be,
it should
it's
be
just
as
level with
should
that
be able to see it now, shut it off.
Do you need more water?
But don't forget, it's filling the whole level, you see.
The pump sounds
it's not just
yeah, I don't know how, I mean, where's the boiling?
It finishes
well,
there,
does
it?
It
starts here, and it finishes there, yeah.
The whole thing's boiled.
Yeah.
Do you need more water?
Plenty of it.
Yes, just keep replenishing all that. What a brilliant summer. They're very clever, these guys. I'm pumping pressure. Oh no, I'm not sure.
Oh, George,
right. Oh, it's using lava already,
yeah.
It's a bit primitive, this. Water system. I might design a better system. Yeah, it's awful, isn't it? Is it oil as well, I think? Didn't make that noise it's making either before. I don't know what that means. It's an O-ring in the pump.
There's water.
Oh, good. See, it's not just going off the glass, it's going off the full pipe of the water.
Oh,
hey?
Oh, that's
it.
I tell you what, right into the glass now. I don't know why it is,
though. Yeah, it couldn't be that high
no.
So quickly, could it?
So I don't know what to do now. What do we do about that, Angus? Can you remember?
Pardon?
Suddenly there's nothing, then I moved it, and then it's full. I'll insure it if it blows up. Well, I meant to say, when you came, I forgot. You have to promise me.
But, I'm
not
insured.
I was going to get you to sign something.
But it's on film now, so.
It's at your own. Oh, good. Yes, it's at your risk. This. Yeah.
So I'm going to take you to court.
Yeah. All the words are going onto the film. So
oh, well.
Good. So it's at your risk. This.
Yeah, I see.
We don't need a witness.
Have you witness?
Well, do you think that's all right, Angus? Now we've got that at 3/4. You reckon that's?
Yeah, that should be okay.
I'd like to be sure.
About half, really.
Yeah, but we don't every time we get another.
Oh, is water getting through to the piston?
No, but the air comes from the piston. So the air pumps when it's running. Actually, it has got a snifter. It stops that, but it probably is jammed on the seat being cold. Oh, well, I'll chance that one. At least there's something in the glass. What you do is you blow it down when it's hot in the seat. So we'll leave that now. So let's back up to the service.
Actually, I don't know if I understand that blow. That valve.
Which one? The one in that? Well, that just clears the glass.
Oh.
You have to clear the glass because you get a false reading. Well, you can get a false reading. Now, this is where
you want to do the bit on it.
Yeah, well, you can do it on that, you see. But when you pick it up, make sure that doesn't drop on it, you see. So you pick it up one on each hand. In fact, best perhaps put that in first, carefully. Make sure you've got good oil so you go over the end. You don't want to chip all Someone did that for me. She had engineers on it first thing. There's no need to damage it. Should you hold everything firmly? Stick that on there. And then, this is just to get the first poundage on the boiler. Just check it's running. It's the red to the positive, isn't it? Yeah. They might not have enough power. Was it going well before, Bruce?
Yeah, so it got faster.
Oh yeah, that's fine. That's good, yeah. Okay, so that's ready. Now, I want some coal in there.
I'm sure the viewers are cold.
You make everybody dizzy watching this.
What? Actually, you should use your hands as best.
Well, I do.
No, it's all right. I'll go and wash my hands afterwards.
Especially for
No, it's solid fuel, central heating stuff. Anthracite.
Comes as small as that.
He has it next door.
As small as that?
Yeah, this is Quayside.
You haven't had to break it up yourself?
No, this is as it comes. It's called Quayside Anthracite. It's the ideal stuff for this cage. Bean Science says also.
Does that, that sucks?
Does it suck when you put it on?
Yeah, it draws flat through to the grate. Shall I just show you? You've seen the tube, have you? Do you want to see the tube?
The tube?
Because you won't be able to see them once it starts.
From the front?
Yeah.
Yeah, no.
I don't know.
Oh, all right.
Well, I'll show you.
No, I don't think so.
Because you might as well see them now as
it's... It's good, isn't it?
It's my... Yeah.
It's autofocus is going berserk.
Actually, I might be able to.
I mean, that real thing, yeah, I know. Yeah, you see them.
When I open this after a run, it's piled up the front of the box.
Yeah.
You can see the blast pipe now.
Sorry, Don.
We've got everything right. Using hand pump water boiler. Water going short.
Like a checklist for a plane taking off or something.
Well, I must get it wrong because it's so. Dangerous prisons.
Well, it's like those little traction engines, because you've got one, haven't you? And I've got one.
Yeah.
You know, you have to. The combination between the mess and the boiler level is very crucial for one to run out of all the other.
Let's see if I can get this on.
You must have £80 on before you can use your injector, so don't touch that until you've got your pressure up.
What?
He's got a gun.
Water thing,
yeah.
Madness. I managed to get it in there.
This might, I don't know whether it's going to work.
Is it paraffin? Or
not? Yeah, this is paraffin soaked anthracite.
Oh, yeah.
Charcoal, sorry. That's anthracite.
I've tried this before, the whole thing's not really got me funny. Is it? Mm.